US 101's iHeartRadio, live.
My parents got a divorce whenever I was 13, and I didn't speak to my mom for 9 years. And in that time period, there was a lot of things that went on that I just felt like I needed to rekindle that relationship with my mom. And so we started talking again, and we became really close. And in the last year, she had some things that went on that we thought she wasn't going to make it through it. And I started thinking about that, and I started thinking about you know, I don't think I'd ever call my mom mom. It's always been like, what's up, woman, you know. And so that was just kind of, I just felt like I needed to say something about that. And also my dad, I can remember in the times that we didn't talk, my mom would always write me letters, and my dad would come in my room and go, even though I freaking hate your mom, I want you to have these because maybe one day you'll want to read them. So that kind of sparked the idea for the song. This song's called Mama.
Letters on a shelf I never read, kinda like the Bible you gave me by my bed, but it's where I found the answers to the questions in my head. Mama, and I get you better now, I guess it's just because I ain't so busy being the jury and the judge. I've lost my handle on the grip of that old grudge, Mama. There's one word you never heard me say, all the stubborn standing in my way, and you keep saying it's alright, but it really ain't. There's a man now who used to be your kid. Did his best with the shoes he had to fill, smile on his face while he ate that bitter pill, and he never once complained while he rode that rock uphill. Mama, not tough it out in front of all my friends, pretend I